Here is Danny Ann today, community manager Part Welsh has shown off the layouts of the Libya map and the 64-man province rework. We start off with the province rework. Two of the flags are inside the city and one on a bridge. The other two are in new areas, which is a windmill, as you can see in the promotional art, and a farm area that seems to be straight up copied from Twisted Steel. There is tons of lavender fields to run through, and just in front of the German base there is another little house. Breakthrough starts on the countryside and ends inside the town. It gives me big Soissons vibes, with a little bit of St. Quentin scar. There is at least 4 tanks on conquest on each team, and no planes, so that could be fun. Curious how the tanks will be balanced though. And then we got El Mayr encampment, where the A flag gives me Achibaba vibes, which makes sense because one of the people working on it also scanned in the assets for Achibaba in BF1, while the B, C and D flags are in the town itself. There are transport vehicles available, but no tanks or planes, even though the German base is an airfield. On breakthrough, the final sector changes to Conquest Assault. Capture both flags to stop the defenders from spawning, so you can win. The maps also do show up already in the RSP system, but I tried it, you can't actually spawn in them right now. And that includes the US variants of Panzerstorm and Twisted Steel. But hey, that is all I got for now, subscribe for more, this was Danny and I see you on the battlefield.